Breaking news, this just out, Bill Gates and his Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation have announced they are spending $75 million to counter child mortality in places like Africa and Asia. So the foundation, which is renowned for its efforts to combat global overpopulation, is now putting its initiatives into defeating death within young children. Is there another motive?